Steve, I'm trying really hard not to fart right now because I'm afraid of what's gonna happen. Let's put some hamburger on a fucking hot dog with some onions. Oh, dude. That's gonna be shitty enough up here in a minute. So let's call back to the Pusher Man.
Thank you. Thank you.
cigarette right now. Somebody talk me into changing my guitar strings and now I do not
fucking hear it. Kind of
pressure Gretsch. The Gretsch. Gretsch is like a museum. It's retired. Got his feet up on the couch, watching Gossip Girl.
That sounds nice.
I don't even know what that is. If I was my old guitar, that's what I'd be doing.
That sounds beautiful.
Alright, who would you like the Police? Not the band, the actual entity. Alright, who here likes the band The Police? Who would like to hear a Police cover? No, we don't know any. I know, that was such a dick move, right? Alright, this one's about the actual Police and the nefarious shit that they do. My hands are busy, you slap them.
Very good.
Thank you. Sorry for all the cursing. Not that sorry. That's what I do. I change diapers for a living all day, so this is how I let out my diaper changing angst. I'm sorry for spitting on all of you. You were smart, you were a hood. This poor girl is just like, alright, I guess I'm in the front. Alright, who wants to hear a new song that you've never probably heard before and then be able to sing along to? That's the spirit. Alright, so we haven't figured out what the New York system is yet. Has anyone figured out why it smells like Calcutta by the front door? I've never been there, that's why. No, I had a rental. gonna put out a 7-inch with this band, The Warning Shots from Boston.
Yeah!
Is Mark Lind of the Ducky Boys, etc. fame. If they ever fucking get off their asses and learn the songs and record them. Mark was like, hey, you wanna do a split 7-inch with us? And I was like, fuck yeah! And I called the studio, I booked the time, we went in there and made the fucking music. And I was like, we're done! And he's like, alright, cool, I'm gonna teach the guys the songs. And I was like, alright. So we're just sitting on for a while, so we'll plan for you.
Thank you.
Can we skip the next one and just play the next one? Can we skip the next one and then play the next one? No? You really want to hear the next one? Even though you don't know what it is. Alright, you really want to. It's your money's worth it. Chad offered me cocaine immediately.
That's me.
Is it you? I need some more, bro. You're driving to Providence, and there's a guy like by the side of the highway, just like, "What's up, man? I'm Chad." Tonight the line was like, "Pardon me, earmuffs." No, just kidding. He goes, "Yo, you fuck with white ladies?" He actually asked Scott, but I was right there, and I was just like, "We're a fucking reggae band, bro. We don't fuck with white ladies." What? Fucking, are you kidding me?
Yeah! It's on the paper.
Do we know Retro Ruffies? How's it going? Do you know Retro Ruffies? Alright. Man.
Hey! Stop.
This is all your fault, dude. Alright, see you. This is really your fault. That's your fault. Alright, we'll see how well it goes, and I'll talk to you later. This song's called Retro Refugees, and apparently it goes up to Ian.
I'm ready. I got a good thing, alright?
and I may or may not do it. But you have to sing it.
New
you gonna sing it?
Sure.
Yeah.
If you guys ever get sick, I'll adopt them. Bar none. I know you guys are feeding him, but keep doing it. still gonna sound terrible.